Mom? Are you okay? What was that?
You're in so much trouble! Bad boys, bad boys. What you gonna do? What you gonna do? Gumball, we have to help Mom!
I don't know. I mean, maybe she'll be all right.
Gumball, this monstrous creature attacked our mother! We need to face the consequences of our actions and help her out!
Yes, I'm sorry. You're right. Wait a minute. Why has it gone quiet?
Watersons, it's about time you showed up. I assume you have my money.
Better than that, Larry. We got the DVD.
I hope you don't mind if I make sure it's real. Last time it was a piece of cardboard.
Go for it.
This had better be a joke.
Aw, man. What gave it away?
Dude, it's 5 seconds long and every name in the credits is one of you two.
I told you we should have put some other people on the credits.
What, and let them have all the glory?
Well, there's no way I can accept this. You need to give me the real DVD now.
We can't! We used the pizza and we smashed it with the wrong side of the and then we threw it in the waste disposal. Please don't tell our mom.
I already know. How much is the DVD, Larry?
$25.
What? You made me leave work and chase you through the neighborhood on a dog for $25?
But we were scared to tell you.
Oh, silly. There's nothing you can do that will ever stop you. Come here. Now let me pay for that.
See, Darwin, you should always tell the truth and face the consequences of your actions. Ow!
Come on. Let's go home, you little troublemakers.
Just a minute. There's also the lateness fee.
Oh, yes, of course. How much is it, please?
Let me see. 3 months and 3 days late. That will be $700.
You see, boys, sometimes in life you really have to face the consequences of your actions. And sometimes you just...
Run! Hey.